Please note the following scratches from today's program. In the fifth, Lucky Lady in the... wrong announcement, Tim. Sorry about that. Start over! Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, despite our better judgment, Showbiz Pizza Place is proud to present America's favorite uncle. It's the Uncle Clunk Abomination!
Goodbye, and be good, darling.
That's my mom. You know,
she only has one life to live, and it's mine. But it just goes to show you never know what's gonna happen on the Uncle Clunk Abomination. Oh, let me get that. It might be the phone. Hello, Uncle Clunk speaking.
Hello, and thank you for calling Dial an Argument. Can I help you?
Oh, wait a second. I didn't call you.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't. Oh, wait a second, Murray, this isn't an argument. You're just saying you did every time I say I didn't.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
Murray, if you're going to disagree with everything I say, we're just going to waste our time.
No, we won't.
Yes, we... Oh, no, Murray. You're not going to sucker me in any more of this tomfoolery. I'm going to beat you at your own game.
No, you won't.
Oh, okay. Well, let me ask you a question. Is this Dial an argument?
No. It's not.
Well, then I guess I got the wrong number. Goodbye.
Wait, no, it is.
You see there? You gotta get up pretty early in the morning if you're gonna fool old Uncle Clunk. Well, gee, time sure flies when you're not paying attention. And I'm sure you're all sad to hear that our show is over for now. You have a strange way of showing your sadness, but stay where you are because the Rockefeller Explosion is next with Facts and Billy Bob, Looney Bird, and the whole gang. And then I'll be back with another Uncle Clunk Abomination, so till then,